to the Dunbat before we did, am I right?
Well, it was talking. That's rarely a good sign.
Damn it. The Dunbat was our best shot. I was really banking on this to work.
Come on, we can't quit now. There's gotta be another way. How do you think you did it? How did the team get the Ark down the Abyss in the first place?
If they didn't use the Dunbat, the only other way... It's like an elevator which supposedly reaches all the way down into the Abyss.
Okay, so we do that. We go to Omicron and take the elevator.
Yeah, okay. Sure. We'll just head over to Omicron and hope there's a power suit that fits you. You know, so you don't implode while in the Abyss.
That does sound useful.
Alright, let's go then. Wait, what is this place? Seems to be a lot of information on the Ark here. There's a prototype and everything.
Okay.
Let's start it up. I want to see how it works. Maybe we can figure out how to get on the Ark.
You didn't know how to get us on?
How difficult could it be? Start an Ark simulation. I want to see how it works.
What's this thing?
That's just a compact examiner. Coster uses it to investigate structural integrity in the Ark frameworks.
Of course.
Could you fit inside it? If I knew what you were made of, it would be a hell of a lot easier to figure out how to get you on the Ark.
Bit of a tight fit.
Can you reach the on switch?
Should I be worried about radiation?
I think we're beyond that. Interesting. You seem to be one with the diving suit you're wearing. Everything's meshed together.
How's that gonna work with the suit we're picking up at Omicron?
I think they're bigger. You should be able to wear them both.
Imogen? Who's that?
It looks like the basis for your body is one of my old colleagues. A standard cortex chip for robots, including the data reader and the OcuTorch, has just been forced through the skull.
What?
Structure gel has fused the whole construction together. Amazing stuff.
No. Hold on. Back up. I'm one of your old colleagues?
Well, your body is. Imogen Reed.
That's disgusting.
Hey, don't say that. She was nice to me. Anyway, the cortex chip is good news. That means we can transfer your mind to the Ark with a pilot seat.
Kath, I'm half a dead person.
Yes, it makes sense. Think about it. All those simplistic minds we've run into, just reviving a dead person doesn't seem to work that well. A robot body seems to make people a bit unreliable. You are the best of both worlds. A sound mind and a sound body.
At least we know how to get on the Ark.
Sort of. I understand the concept, but I don't know the specifics. I really wish we could figure out how the scan data is formulated and processed. The Ark doesn't even look that bulky. This is gonna be easy.
You haven't heard of the concept of jinxing, have you?
People were superstitious. Wow, that's so cool. It's the whole gang.
A crew photo? Really? Who are you saving this for? The world was dead.
Thanks, Simon. I thought being an asshole wasn't invented until the 22nd century. Now I know better. That's Phi, all right. Quick stop at Omicron, then Tau, then Phi.
Let's do it.
try loading a dummy scan. Shouldn't be that difficult. I just want to make sure I understand how the scan data is formulated before we start messing around with the real Ark. Run the simulation and then hit pause while the code is running. It'll give me a cross-section of the process. You need to pause while the dummy is loaded, otherwise I can't know if it's working or not. It while it's being loaded. Try pausing it when the dummy is loaded. No, try again. The dummy needs to be loaded when you pause. Yes, of course. So precise, so perfect.
Nothing like admiring your own work.
What? Oh, right.
Are we done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Yeah, we should get going.
Want to bring this Ark as a backup?
No, that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Good. I prefer to travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
Strohmeyer!
Brand, where are you?
It got out of hand. I'm in sector RD4. Did you get everyone downstairs?
Yeah, we're safe for now. But you need to get moving. They're gonna figure out where we are and come for us.
Don't worry about it. The stairs are blocked and I killed the elevator. Pulled the connector chip from the lock.
Fine! That means you're stuck as well.
Only way to keep you guys safe. Take the shuttle, go to Omicron. Good luck, sir. And tell Alice I love her.
Make sure the Ark makes it.
Every launch is a crapshoot, you know that.
I just wish these numbers looked better.
What do you care? It's just a pack of data, right?
Yeah, just a pack of data.
I hear you, Brandon. What do you got?
Akers and his critters are ferocious. They pick up on every move. There's no way past them.
Then we'll fight them. We got to get to the shuttle.
And end up like Shank and Adams? No way. Listen, I'll create a distraction and pull them to me. Get the gang to the shuttle station.
Wait, Brandon, what are you doing?
Don't Don't worry, Alice. I'll loop back as soon as you guys are safe. Just load up the shuttle, and we'll be ready to go.
Are you sure about this?
I don't plan to die today, sir. See you at the shuttle.
Thank you.
Sorry about before, Brandon. I'm sorry we couldn't let you rest in peace.
Thank you. Don't move. It's okay.
What?
It's over now. Relax.
Ashley. What are you doing here?
Hanging out, like couples do.
We're not...
You don't want me?
Yes. Of course. What happened?
They fell in love.
Surplus. She sealed the tunnel.
She really didn't want Anchors following us to Omicron.
Ah, shit, she's fucking hurt. Her suit is leaking.
We have to get her to Omicron.
Shit, it's bad, real bad.
Oh, fuck, no!
This is Omicron? Hope they save me a diving suit.
Hey! Come on! Open up! What is this shit? Armor for the apocalypse?
Omicron is in quarantine. This is why they didn't answer our call.
Hello!
Bryce Strasky, it's called a radio. They're not gonna hear you better if you scream.
Jonesy, are you okay? Look, I know you're the strong silent type, but I need you to say something every now and then so I know you're all right. Jonesy? Jones?
Open up!
Fuck's sakes. Let's try the annex again. Maybe we can break in.
We're losing Jonesy. We need to get her inside.
Oh, get in line!
Alvaro, there's nothing we can do for her right now. Hit the stasis switch and let's check the annex.
Careful.
We're right next to Omicron, a smaller building connected to the main site. Can't you tell?
No, my view is pretty limited. There's some heavy restrictions on my system access. Did you find a power suit?
Not yet. Trying to figure out how to get into Omicron, the big building.
Oh, okay. Keep up the good work.
That's it? You got nothing?
Good luck.
Thanks. Any idea who this is?
Not really. Not that familiar with people at Omicron.
Kat, how are you so okay with all this?
With what?
Being a talking box, for one thing. Not being human.
That's not so bad.
So, you're not bothered at all by not having a body?
I'm getting there. You're making me feel really self-conscious.
Come on, be serious.
I never felt that comfortable being human in the first place. This isn't much worse.
Not being able to move would freak me out. Glad you got the box and not me.
Would make it a little easier to help out if I had a body, but you're doing a good job.
Just figured being able to stretch a little would give you some ease.
My physical constraints don't translate to my experience very well. I feel about as human as before, but as if suspended in air. Which is kind of interesting now that I think about it.
Kath, why do you think I was made? Why would this AI, the WoW, bring me here?
I don't think we could ever know. I have my own beliefs, but nothing that can be verified.
Tell me, why do you think the WoW brought me here?
The WoW had a range of assignments, but they all sprung from one single idea. Preserve humanity. When the comet hit the Earth, killing everything, leaving a fraction of humanity left alive, the WoW started to compensate.
It's restoring humanity.
I think so, but I don't think we share its definition of human. Or life, for that matter.
Catherine, are we alive?
That's an impossible question to answer. We lack meaningful definitions.
I just figured there must be a way to know. To know if this life is worth living.
You assume you've changed so much, but have you really?
I don't know. I don't feel so different. But the world sure does. I never realized how much the idea of myself depended on where I am.
How do you mean?
I miss Toronto. Not because my friends and family are there, but because I know where I fit in. In Toronto, I know who I am.
That's an interesting observation.
Killers left? This tinnitus is becoming crippling.
Sorry, we only have heavy stuff left. Morphine level drugs.
I'll take it. Feels like my head is about to explode.
You can do. That's stuff for emergencies. Besides, Cameron thinks the ringing will settle when JR reaches 100%.
Then tell him to hurry the fuck up.
Should be a matter of hours. Just hang in there.
Keep me posted.
Yeah, well, I have this thing I need to take care of. So I'll talk to you later, okay?
Sure thing, Herb.
It must have overloaded his black box.
Humans have black boxes?
Here we do. Company policy. It records your vitals to help medical personnel treat you in case of accidents.
That's how I can hear the dead.
Right. Yeah, you should be able to data mine black boxes, just like the intercom at Theta. Are you hearing that glitched noise?
Yeah, what is that?
Where'd you go?
Just doing some exploring. Did you do that, Catherine?
What?
Never mind. I think I solved it.
Solved what?
Why do I get the feeling that we just got lured into the back of a van?
What are you talking about? Retracted the quarantine shutters. Lockdown canceled.
Something wants us to come inside.
And we want to go inside. What's the problem? Come on, let's get going.
Open, and nobody's answering to anything. What kind of cold-hearted motherfuckers would just leave us out here to die?
Don't you get it? They're dead. They're all dead.
Yeah, you're right.
How can you be so calm about this shit? We are dying.
How much air have you guys got?
20 minutes, tops.
Hey, I'm in red. Seconds away before the CO2 gets me.
Stresky.
Why wait, right? I'm the master of my own fate.
Wait, Stress, what are you doing?
Thank you.
Better be the right way. Find that safe and get out.
to stop it.
So limited. I hope it's not the Omnitool falling apart. Okay, we need to find you a power suit. You know, so we can go into the abyss without ending up like a recycled can of soda?
You think we'll find one that fits me? I mean, I'm kind of in a suit already.
That's been bothering me too. You know how you were transferred from Vancouver?
Toronto.
From then to now.
How could I forget?
Okay, so we do it again.
You want to send me to the future?
No, you idiot. I want to transfer your mind into a new body.
What?
Look, we already know it can be done. We don't need to make it a big deal.
It is a big deal, Kath. It's a huge fucking deal. There's got to be something else that can take us down there.
But Dunbat at Theta was the only vessel that could take that pressure, and you saw what happened.
Then think of something else.
Simon, please. You don't have to switch this instant. Just play along for now. If we find something else, then great. If not...
I'm not promising anything.
Thank you, Simon. Have a look around the room. This is where they would keep the power suits, if there are any left. Simon, look for a suit in the lockers. Suits left, they should be in the lockers.
Found one of the power suits. There's a dead woman inside. At least I think it's a woman. Just like the body we found in the annex. She's missing her head.
Gross. This could work in our favor, though. Look for a terminal nearby, see if you can boot it up.
Not exactly grade A material.
Don't write it off just yet. Remember what we found out at Theta. The suit you are wearing is basically just a Cortex chip working a few pints of structure gel, powered by the on-suit battery pack.
And a dead colleague, Imogen Reed.
Exactly. If you think about it, we're actually incredibly lucky. We found a suit with an already dead body inside.
I guess you're right. What about the wow? What makes you think it'll play along?
It's not magic, it's algorithms. A set pattern. The wow won't be able to deny us, even if it was capable of wanting to.
I'm still not crazy about this plan. It feels wrong.
Please, Simon, I can't give up on the Ark. I need this to work.
So we need a Cortex chip, structure gel, and a battery pack. That's one hell of a shopping list.
Thanks. I'll just hang around here if that's okay.
I'll be back.
Don't forget, we need a Cortex chip, structure gel, and a power pack to get the suit ready.
I know. Everything from the sudden signal amplification in black boxes to having a comatose Dr. Ross locked up in the glass jar. We've all been going a bit nuts.
Tell me about it. Feels like my head's about to explode. Hypothetically speaking, could we stop the WoW from mutating?
It doesn't work like that.
Even because there was a site alpha?
Hypothetically speaking, I guess we could try. Rally, are you recording this?
Sorry. Sorry. Drasky, are you there?
I hear you, Herbie. What's up?
Just wanted to check in. I have to go do something. I might not be around for a few days, okay?
Rally Herb leaving the listening post? Must be important.
It is, Drask. It is.
Okay, then. Stay safe.
Omicron, can you hear us?
Loud and clear. Everyone all right?
We will be as soon as we make friends with the power suits.
I'm sure you'll get used to it.
Just wanted to check in before we pass the last working Lumar probe. Guys, any last words to Omicron?
Don't forget to pick us up.
You heard that, right?
Don't worry, we won't forget.
All right. Heading into radio silence.
Good luck, guys. Tau, please respond. This is Rally Herber calling from Omicron. Please respond, Tau.
Unable to connect. Lumar relay out of range.
Yeah, I get it.
Unable to connect. Lumar relay out of range.
Thank you.
Off another one of Wild's monsters.
We have everything we need, right?
Yeah. Let's get to work. This is crazy.
Don't worry, it'll work. Make sure it's all bunched together with the structure gel connecting all the parts. All right, try activating the seat from the terminal again.
I can't believe we're doing this.
It will be fine.
Then why don't we put you in the suit?
I was gonna suggest that if you refused.
You'd go without me.
I need to do this, Simon. This is important. I need to launch the Ark.
You'd really do it, change Bonnie?
Yes. If you want to stay here, I'm not gonna stand in your way. I don't want to tell you what to do.
What would it be like before? Close my eyes and...
And then open them again.
All right.
Thank you, Simon. Go sit in the pilot seat in the next room. You might need to boot it up. We need to loop back the activity manifested by your current Cortex chip, run it through the amplifier, feed it into the new chip, and then make sure it's synced.
You lost me halfway there.
You don't really need to understand it. Just make them line up. Climb into the pilot seat now.
Already?
I have everything under control. Sorry about any discomfort. This should be over soon.
It's like having your picture taken.
But with the most expensive camera in the world.
You know, Indians thought photos would steal their souls.
In this case, they'd be right.
What was that?
No, it just...
Why was it still talking?
It's the same like before.
Catherine, why was he still talking?
That's how it works, you know that.
What do you mean?
You know it's not magic. You were copied. The sleeping Simon in the seat was copied, and now you are here, just like Simon lived on in Toronto.
God damn you, Kath. Two Simons? There can't be two Simons.
What did you think would happen?
That you were gonna take my mind and put it into another body, like a brain transplant.
I'm sorry, it wouldn't work that way.
You realize how messed up this is?
Please, I didn't mean to upset...
How did you expect me to react to this shit?
Please stop.
You're fucking disgusting. What's gonna happen to him?
He'll sleep for a while, a few days.
And then what? Wake up in this fucking nightmare again? All alone? So cruel.
Well, what do you want me to do with him? Make friends? Let him know that we have to leave him behind when we go into the abyss?
What if... what if he didn't need to wake up?
You do that?
I don't know. Maybe.
There. I set it up for you. Hit the switch if you want to drain his battery. He'll die within a minute. I'd rather not stay plugged in any longer.
Are we done here?
Yeah.
Activate the clamor, please.
Sure thing.
Are we done here?
Yeah.
Activate the Clara, please.
Sure thing. Have we figured out what happens when we die yet? Is that even possible? If there's some kind of afterlife, do you think my place is taken? The real me died like 100 years ago. Is there still room for me? And what about the Simon I killed at Omicron? What do you think, Catherine? Is there a heaven full of redundant copies of the same people? Is there someone up there who called me an imposter? It's dumb luck, right? That I woke up in the right body. I basically flipped a coin, and if I had called the wrong side, I'd be rotting away at Omicron. I mean, there's nowhere to know, right? You didn't hit the make sure Simon wakes up in the right body switch, did you? Not that you would know. I mean, he would still claim to be the right Simon. Christ. This is awful. We did an awful fucking thing. And you wouldn't mind? Why would you? How could you know that it's not me, the me that I am, the same that I've always been? Please say something. I don't want to think. Please.
I don't know what to say. I don't want to upset you.
Say anything.
When I was little, I used to climb the stairs all the way to the top of the building. And I could still feel how I had to, you know, tuck my arm so I could push the heavy steel door open. Well, the first time that I dared go up there, I stepped out onto the roof and watched the smog rise and fall over Taipei. I got all the way up to the corner ledge and, you know, I felt the warm wind in my hair and the sun was setting and the streets below were shadowed by the tall buildings. The people pushing through the crowd flowed like paint from an artist's brush. Street food vendors filled the air with aromas of all my favorite foods. For a brief moment, I felt connected to the world in a way that I never had before. It was the most profound feeling of comfort and sense of belonging I could ever hope for. I really never felt the same way again, but I went up to the roof many times after. I'm not religious, but I can see why people would be. The privilege of being makes a strong case, at least every once in a while.
Do you still feel that sense of awe? Even like this?
Things are different, but we're still here.
What's the point of going on? Everyone's gone. All the people still left are digital copies trapped in computers at the bottom of the sea. We'll never be able to rebuild or reclaim what we were.
Are you really so unhappy being what you are, or is this about the man who went for a scan 100 years ago?
Both, I guess. When I was back in Toronto, even the worst case, the darkest futures I could predict, they at least included my previous life somehow. I feel so uprooted. There's nothing here that I recognize, nothing that makes me feel like I belong. Even if we make it to the Ark, would it be any different? Still be alone. No friends. No family.
You could make new friends. I'm sure everyone would like to know the time traveler. If not, you still have...
Catherine? Kath? Hello, Catherine. What happened?
Why have we stopped moving?
The power blacked out for a moment. I think it could be the atmospheric pressure. It's pushing pretty hard, really testing the limits of my suit.
Don't worry. It should hold.
Come on.
It will hold.
Does time freeze when you have power?
Time feels omitted more than anything.
What's the difference?
I don't feel like I'm being held back or hindered. And I don't have the opportunity to reflect on the time I'm missing. It's simply missing.
Sounds like sleeping without the dreaming.
Yes, but generally you anticipate when you're about to sleep, and there's a natural continuation, since we tend to wake up where we went to sleep. My experience is more like an ever-changing moment that never really seems to find closure.
Sounds kind of like a movie being edited live.
I suppose so. I guess it sounds exciting, but it really keeps me activated to the point of exhaustion.
It's rough.
Could be worse. Could be a time traveler stuck in a body made from black goo.
That'll be the worst.
For a moment, then threw itself down the abyss.
It said it would make preparations. I don't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was gonna kill you for sure. Glad it didn't.
Yeah, me too. Looks like we're closing in on the ocean floor.
Good, not sure the climber could take it much longer. Okay, so this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the abyssal plan used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach town.
You haven't been here before?
Not in a way that'll help us.
The other you has been here. We're following your old footsteps, Kat.
When I have footsteps.
You could still be down here somewhere, technically.
Don't remind me, freaks me out. All right, let's head for town and find that arc.
Answer, Tao! Nothing. It's dead.
Let's move out. We'll try the next one.
Thank you.
out. Can you hear this? Anyone there?
This is Tau. Who is this?
This is Ian Peterson of Theta calling. I got a team with me, and we're about half a kilometer from Tau.
What? How did... You came in the climber?
Listen, we're having a really hard time with this sector. Heavy turbulence is making it difficult to move forward, and the wildlife you got is absolutely rabid.
The storm comes and goes. Instruments show the weather is relatively fair right now. You should move out as soon as possible. Stick to the lights. The critters should leave you alone.
All right, you heard the man. We're moving out, people. Tau, keep the doors unlocked. We're coming in.
Thank you.
appear to be inside. Let's find the Ark.
Welcome to Tau. What's left of it?
Are you guys all right? What happened here?
We ran out of real food long ago. People have been getting sick. Haven't heard from anyone in months.
No shit. They all think you're dead down here. Some failed evac story circulating at Omicron.
Oh, God.
Listen, son. We're on an important mission, and we need your help to operate the Omega space gun. When it's done, we can all head back up the plateau. But now we need to get moving.
Of course. Head on through to the habitat. We shut off the front section to preserve power.
All right. See you soon.
Anyone there?
Not in the mood to talk to robots. No
way while not letting you or your stupid pets inside.
Been a good man. We messed up, Sarah.
There.
Should have launched. Taken the chance.
There's time. If Ashken says we could try again, when things calm down.
You gotta do it, you know. You got to.
For him?
No. We're out of sedatives. If we had a gun, this would be the time to pull it out.
Did not expect it to end like this. Should have jumped the climber back to Omicron.
Without the Ark?
Forget about the Ark.
No, you don't get to say that. It's the only thing left of value. You know that.
Yeah.
Promise you won't leave it behind.
Well, I'll be dead one day. Then what?
We'll better keep it safe until then. Don't want the wild to take and swallow it whole.
I'm sorry, Catherine.
It's okay, Ian. Just let it out. Let it all out.
stopped evolving. The WoW has managed to find balance. I convinced SSE Volchek to turn off all external control systems, making the WoW our de facto caretaker. So far, it's exceeding expectations. Since the comet crashed a few days ago, January 12th, the WoW has dropped to a low energy state. It hasn't abandoned its duties. It's keeping climate and life support going, but it's been simplifying the pattern, redefining its protocol. The WoW has started to grow physically. It's not just the core chamber. All around Pathos 2, structure gel is bursting through the pipes and bleeding through walls. I don't know what WoW could possibly stand to gain from this, but I assume it is intentional. The heart of WoW has claimed such a large part of the core chamber that there can no longer be any question to its heightened awareness. Not only does its expansion suggest an unexpected understanding of space, but also its own physical manifestation within the world. The WoW is reaching out to every machine, every life form, to manipulate, to control. It's trying to help save its creators from all this, just like the protocol demands. But really, what is good enough? Where is the line drawn for what is human and what is not? Would walking corpses do? Would a group of machines thinking they're human be acceptable? We come.
You're different. Can I help you with anything?
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall, payload technician at your service. A rare sight, am I right?
I'd say so. You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. The power plant at Upsilon. The ruins of Lambda. The abandoned Delta, Theta.
You've been to Theta?
There's not a lot left of Pathos 2.
And, I'm the only living person you've met? You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed out?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now what do you want with it?
Take it to the Gunna Fi. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau. Just couldn't bring myself to let go. Tell you the truth, I don't have the strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here. Go ahead. Take it.
Thank you. Get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.
Good one.
If I knew you'd come, I would have cleaned this place up a little bit.
You serious about me killing you?
No, I'd love to hang around here until I dry up to the size of a raisin. Simon, this fucking sucks. I don't want to live like this.
Shouldn't we be doing something to keep you alive?
Why?
You're the last human. I just find it disrespectful to our entire history not to fight this. Sure, we have the Ark, but you're the real deal.
Thanks. That's probably the best compliment I've ever got. But the truth is that the Ark is all we have. We'll have to accept second best, you know? What's left of it? Knock it out of the park. Be careful. Good luck, Simon. Don't let me down. Go ahead. Go save humanity. What's left of it? I'm glad you came by. Good to get this over with. I still can't believe I'm the last one. It's crazy. Be my guest. I got no secrets worth keeping. Please don't leave me like this. Just stay with me, please. It won't be long now. Please, just stay. What a crazy thing this was. Life. At least I won't have to turn 30. Hooray! Wish I could have died at home with my friends. You ever been to Greenland? It's very beautiful. Well, at least when you get out of the city. Nanoq is busy, and yes, there's like 12 million people trying to get around, but it's a great place. Or rather, it was a great place before the comet ended it all. You know what? I prefer it this way. I liked Paphos. Liked my colleagues. Ian, Nick, Jasper, even Catherine. People thought she was weird because she was quiet, but she was cool. I mean, you're still there?
I'm here, Sarah.
Don't let him die, okay? Send them out there. To the stars.
Thank you. is wrong with this place?
It's nothing to worry about. Just the warden flexing his muscles.
The warden? You mean WoW?
Well, down here he has many names. Warden, the Alpha.
Like in Site Alpha? I thought that was made up.
Made up? Then someone should really fire Johann Ross. Tell him there's no reason to walk these tunnels no more.
This section is gonna collapse.
You should try spending some time in the Abyss, sweetheart. You know when shit's for real.
Catherine, move up. Come with me.
Okay.
Hey, wait for me!
Careful with the arc.
Take it easy. It's not going to... Oh. For a moment, I thought it was going to collapse.
Thank you. Just tell me what you want.
I need you to stop the wow.
What? How?
The enslaved protein sloshing around your suit is the news from which the wow will hang itself.
What are you talking about?
As soon as I came to, Omicron, I tried to tell them to make the toxin that would make the wow real, but they didn't understand. They put it inside my cabinet. So infuriating. They needed to take it to Alpha, a fountainhead of the misery we created. And then the girl, she figured it out. She was going to take care of it, but the wow shrieked. They all died. You took the gel from the cabinet and made yourself into a venomous snake.
You're saying this toxin inside of me can kill the wow? All together?
You are the snake, son. Now strike at the heart.
What the hell is that?
The heart. It controls all the structure gel on the Pathos 2. All you need to do is poison the imprint, and the heart will unwillingly spread it across Pathos 2, killing it. Feel it, Simon. Push your arm into the heart.
Thank you.
The Ark made it here in one piece.
Chris, what the hell happened to your arm?
It's complicated. I just need to know one thing. I'll have both my arms in the Ark, right?
Yes, of course. Are you okay, though? Can you do stuff?
Yeah. Let's just get this over with.
Did you find the Ark?
I did, but I kind of lost it on my way here on an automated tram thing headed to Phi. So it should be around somewhere.
That's great. Let's go get it. All right. Phi is up and running.
A satellite is loaded into a shell. The shell is accelerated by electromagnets along the barrel. Enough momentum to escape Earth's gravity is gained before ingression. Reaching space, the satellite will shed the shell and unfold. Onboard thrusters settle the satellite into an orbit. A satellite is...
Did you find out what happened to the Ark team?
Not really. For some reason, they didn't go through with the launch, so they took the Ark back to Tau.
I hope everything's okay with the space gun.
Yeah, I doubt I'll be able to repair one of those. Feels like the longest day of my life. Has it just been one day?
I have no idea. Our time together is a confusing patchwork of moments to me.
What time is it then? What day?
It's May 11th, 2104, 8:30 a.m., but I don't remember when we started.
Are you suggesting we keep it down here? Doesn't that defeat the whole purpose? Eternity among the stars, remember?
The
people inside the Ark won't know the difference. We can just keep it down here, and we don't have to risk the Ark being shot through 5,000 meters of broken barrel, and then push through another 100,000 meters of a dust-filled atmosphere.
Will the casing stand all that pressure?
Well, the odds aren't great.
Catherine, say something.
I don't care what you think. I'm launching it.
No need to be like that. Let's just hang on to it for a while and think about it. We can launch it later.
No, that wasn't the deal. We needed to save them. To launch it. Out there, it's hope. Down here, it's a fucking terrarium waiting to die with the rest of us.
Come on, Catherine. It's not asking much. Let's just think about it before we risk the only hope humanity has to survive this hell.
No, we launch it today. This is my project, my Ark.
It's bigger than that. Don't you get it? It's not for you to decide. We're talking about the fate of mankind.
Get away from the Ark. I'm taking it.
No, you're not.
I'm not gonna let you ruin this.
Stop it!
Guys, calm down.
Get away from me! No!
It was an accident.
Catherine, talk to me. Catherine.
Oh, God. Catherine.
Did you say something?
It's you. You had an accident.
What are you... Oh. You mean Catherine. Don't worry, it's better this way. How did she die?
You got into a fight with your colleagues. They didn't want to risk launching the Ark, but it might not make it through the atmosphere.
They killed me?
I'm sure it was an accident. They were just trying to stop you from launching. I think I found the assembly space.
What do you see?
It's like a huge open shell, a bullet ready to be loaded.
That's great. All prepared for the Ark.
Right. I'll go pick it up. Here it is. We got the Ark back.
Good job, Simon. Take it to the assembly space and load the bullet.
Is that it?
I'm really not that familiar with guns of any size. Oh, here we go. All systems say go.
Lock and load.
Come back up and we'll head out to the gun.
Now what?
Now we just need to get the shell into the gun and then... kaboom.
Aren't you forgetting something? How are you going to get us on board the Ark? Don't we need to make another scan?
Oh, don't you worry. You don't operate something like the Omega Space Gun with your bare hands.
You mean, it's a pilot seat? Like back at Omicron?
Yes, and we can use it to transfer you to the Ark while operating the gun. Two birds and all that. Now, take the Omnitool and plug it in next to the seat and I'll guide you through the final steps.
A satellite is loaded.
Used to that.
Guess you won't have to. Not after this is over.
Right. Have a seat. Comfortable?
As good as it's gonna get.
Okay, I'll activate the seat. You should be able to use the machines to load the bullet you assembled.
How do you operate this thing?
Don't know. I never tried this one. But pilot seats are notoriously easy to use, so it shouldn't be a problem.
Bye.
ready when you are. Just hit the button and we're off.
But we need to transfer our minds to the Ark.
We also need to make sure it launches at all, so I tied them to a single switch. Just push the button and we're off.
Here we go. No turning back.
Thank you, Sam.
Don't mention it.
It's an amazing thing you did. I want you to know I appreciate it.
Time, 20 seconds.
What's the matter with the upload?
Just give it a second.
I thought you guys would have better bandwidth. I saw it. It finished loading just before it launched.
Yeah, I saw.
Then why are we still here?
Simon, I can't keep telling you how it works. You won't listen. You know why we're here. You were copied onto the Ark. You just didn't carry over. You lost the coin toss. We both did. Just like Simon at Omicron. Just like the man who died in Toronto 100 years ago.
No, this is bullshit. We came all this way. We launched the Ark.
I know it sucks. But our copies are up there. Catherine and Simon are both safe on the Ark. Be happy for them.
Are you crazy? We're gonna die down here with those fuckers living at large on a spaceship. They're not us. They're not us.
I'm sorry you feel that way, Simon. I'm proud of what we did. We made sure that something of the hundreds of thousands of years of human history survived, that something lives on.
Fuck this. Fuck. Fuck this! Fuck you! Fuck you, Catherine! You lied! And I believed in you! And I trusted you! You said we're getting on the fucking Ark!
We are on the Ark, you idiot! I didn't lie! I can't be responsible for your goddamn ignorance! You
fuck! Catherine? Please don't leave me alone. Catherine? Catherine?
Thank you.
Whoa. Is this... Did it work? Catherine? Catherine! I can't believe we actually made it.
Well, we did.
I'm so relieved.
It's okay, Simon. Everything's all right now.